Okay, guys, so I have six fruits again right now, and I have two emperor aliens left. So I'll be risking three on each. Hold on, let me just shiny BOROS. Shiny BOROS. Okay, I don't. Okay, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We'll start with Drew. Three for you. Work, come on. Secret? Easy secret? Easy. 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 Bro, let's go. Alright, let's do gone. Let's do gone. Sure, let's do gone. Easy. Easy secret, right? Easy. Easy secret. Easy secret. I don't care, bro. I don't care. We have four shiny secrets. I mean, chains in the incubator. Bro. Bro, okay, so I don't really care because I have four more gons right now, so yeah. But yeah, Jane is in here for two more days. But yeah, Julius was also beginning to get really hard to level up. But yeah, since he's 194 right now, and so is Mael, so it's getting pretty hard to level up. And as you can see, I've spent over 125Q on Julius just to get her to 194. So, but yeah, we got BOROS, you know what I'm saying? Road to full team of shiny secrets. I really want shiny Milim too. Like, I really, really want her in shiny too. But stats. 3.5. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's as good as a papa shiny. But yeah, guys, that's going to be the video I have for today. Actually, wait, hold on. Let's do a passive reroll on BOROS. I was just about to call him like Bozo, but let's do two rerolls. Give us something good. Give us something good. Ah, trash, trash, trash. We don't want that trash. We don't want that. That's trash, trash, trash. Give us something good. Blessing, blessing, blessing. Okay, we got the same thing as before. But we got a shiny BOROS, so I guess that's pretty cool. Yeah. I mean, look at this. Immense aura, like it's literally doing so this kind of fix out of the ground. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, guys, this is going to be the video for today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.